Kentucky has really been on a heater as of late, and they want to make sure to stay that way here on homecoming in front of a huge crowd. Gonna back down Jesperson and spin and hook it in. Holland drives. Oh, what a hesitation. Garnett, who pulls up in front of Cohen and knocks it down right in his face. Here is Holland.
That's a tough one.
Oh, and
that's
it falls.
That's beautiful right there.
And it's Williams with the rebound, surrounded by three players. And he fights his way for the and one opportunity. The kick out to Sharp, top of the key.
Got it!
Tyler Sharp buries it in the bottom of the side.
Yeah, how do you leave this guy open? That's what he does.
Walton with the rebound. He needs help. He's double teamed. Finds it. There it is. And there he goes.
Tyler Sharp, you are a boat, my friend.
Ties a career high. 5 made 3-pointers. And this place is going bananas. Here's Cohen for three. Misses badly. McDonald gets the rebound. And that will do it as the Norse come away with a homecoming victory in front of a near-capacity crowd here at the BB&T Arena. And Cornell sit atop of the Horizon League standings. 86-80, the Norse, thanks to a lot of great contributions.